looks like we popped up in the men's room of an Irish restaurant.
Well, what the heck is that horrible smell? That smell was here way before we got here. Crappity Boomball's trying to kill us. What the heck's going on?
I don't know. He's some kind of a crazy maniac.
You know, I think Crappity Boomball is some kind of a shitlord.
A shitlord? Holy shit!
Well, we're not capable of fighting off a shitlord. We gotta go get some training. What are we gonna do? God damn it!
Looks like we're gonna have to visit my old friend Nugget on Uranus.
Uranus? How are we gonna get all the way to Uranus?
Yeah, how? Are we gonna do that?
Shit buddies, it's time to pull out the spaceship, ride to Uranus, and get training for Nugget. But first things first, we gotta get out of this stinky Irish bathroom.
Without anybody seeing us.
Be quiet. Nobody will see us if we're quiet.
This.
Don't worry, guys. My buddy Nugget lives out here.
Huh? What's that?
Master Nugget, Crappity Pooball's trying to ruin our fun.
The force is strong with Crappity Pooball. In order to defeat such a menace, train hard, you will have to.
How do we start?
On your head I must climb, and through the forest we must run, in order for you to learn the secrets of the brown side of the force.
Now run, Clump! Through the forest, run you!
Good, good! The force is oozing through you, it is! Good, good! I feel the force oozing through you, I do! Corny, use the power of your mind to lift the object you must.
I can't do that. That's impossible.
Now, use the power of your mind to lift the object. You will.
right, I'll try.
Yes, the Force, use it.
It's impossible! It can't be done! It's impossible!
There is no tree. Only doo-doo.
But it's too big to move with your mind.
Judge me by my size, do you? Watch the object, you will, as I attempt to levitate it with the power of the brown side of the Force.
Wow! You did it! I can't believe it! I can't believe it!
And that is why you fail.
Hey, what about me? I didn't get to do any training.
Your training is now complete.
No, it isn't.
You must go now to find your destiny with Crappity Pooh Ball.
Wait, I didn't get any training.
Goodbye, my friends.
That's the shittiest training I ever had.
Feel a disturbance in the Force. Hey, turds.
Crappity Pooh Ball, we know you're a shit lord. You tried to kill us. We're gonna do something about it.
Well, I see you survived.
Punching us in the toilet was a shitty thing to do. Now you're gonna pay for it.
Your silly skills are no match for a shit lord.
We've all been trained by Master Nugget. Well, some of us have, but that doesn't matter. We're going to take care of you using our new powers. So you better prepare to defend yourself, you little fucking motherfucking cuck-sucking bastard!
Egg, you got a dirty mouth for a piece of shit. You know that?
Well, let's get on, butt boy!
Shit! He killed Egg!
You dirty bastard! I'm gonna get you real good now with my training!
Thank you.
Why, you little fart-smelling turd burger! You killed Corny! I'm gonna get you now!
Your powers are growing weak, old man.
We'll see who's weak when you're pulling lightsaber out of the ass of your shit!
Nugget has taught you well.
We'll see how well he's taught me when I pry out your peanuts!
Why don't you give up and join me? Join me! Yeah!
I wouldn't join you if you're on fire in a paper bag being stomped on with a boot!
Then you will die. Oh, you will die. Yeah! Well, that happened. Now I can rule the Empire and dance whenever I want without being bothered by any of these little shits. Uh-oh.
Not if anything to say about it, I have!
Master Nugget. Oh, I've been waiting a long time for this.
Over is your wait, and kill you now with the brown side of the Force. I will.
No, no, no! You are mine!
Son of a bitch, now I really am flaming.
Time to dance. It is.
Coffee chicken, and you got me, oh.